16th, well, the day before. Tomorrow's Sunday. Today's Saturday. So come along with me, and we're going to have fun this time. Yay!
Wow, that lady's interesting.
Okay. All right.
Okay. Even though he's, I think of it as 49er, but you know.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Oh, now this is really good mural, people, and yeah. And over here by the festival area, there's this interesting mural by this, looks like church building, or this downtown building in Lexington. Interesting mural. Always like to put these kind of things on my channel whenever I get. Now, I have to admit, this is an interesting mural, and I don't know if, it just seems like, I can tell it took a lot of time and a lot of dedication, and if, even though I find the festival interesting, you know. Parking meters in Lexington, where to pay. Okay, well, and this is the old courthouse, and this is where Cheapside Park is at, and as you can see, the Fifth Third, the symbol of Lexington is right here. So for all you viewers that come over here, you know. And of course, this is like where the courthouse and the mural are at, and Fifth Third building is at. So as I can show you, really, I mean, not so good shots, but hey, this is Lexington.
To the Morgans. And to Emily and Sophie. Performances for all of the other dancers that you see, actually Emma and Jenny are veterans. For all of the other dancers you see here on stage, this is their very first St. Patrick's season dance. So this also goes to show you what can happen when you start Irish dancing. The next thing you know, you're on stage dancing in front of people. Morgans. Go ahead and step front and center. You're gonna
go. Now these fine Kentucky barrels of.
What's that?
Now these fine Kentucky barrels. Kentucky racetrack courses. I'll let the King Bar.
These dancers here on stage were part of a team that brought that championship back to Lexington. So, congratulations to them. And with that, we're going to have them step up and dance not what we danced in competition, but something even prettier, which is our forehand slip jig. So, here we go. Thank you. our younger dancers back out on stage. And because it is St. Patrick's season, it's never just...
And now we're inside Zim's Cafe. Nice place inside what we call the old courthouse here in Lexington. Do you have the overshot?
No, eight.
You have the crowd of people here.
Get the red light on.
Yep.
Hey, Froggy. Can you call Froggy? Thank you. Say hi. Thank you, Froggy.
They're going to Iceland in the fall.
She's cute. She's so soft.
Jessie needs a bath.
Thank you.
straw candy, you can get some if you gotta be careful.
Okay.
St. Patty's Day. How are you?
You want the butterscotch?
All right.
There you go. She wants the butterscotch one. She got it.
Oh, no.
off. Are you happy? Let's all sit. Can you attract it? You want to go now?
I couldn't fit with the older skaters.
Let's go to the very back, right?
My sisters.
This is Heather. Hi, all.
Hey, no way. We'll be on.
Thank you. Oh! under their mouth.
That's a mastiff. I got a different breed of dog. It's called English Mastiff or Bull Mastiff or Neapolitan Mastiff.
Some great names have
that. Italian Mastiff.
Some great names have that. Hey, some great names have that.
Thank you. Thank you.
please remember, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Hope to see you next video.
And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Yay! Bag check. And I'm finally headed up to the park.